experience a lot and I know a lot about it, but I think there's always people happy to make money out of harming people, and that's what they're doing with ultra-processed food. Because someone like me, if I'd been brought up now with all this rubbish around, I would have been... Major brain switch was to realise that you're not deprived if you're not having this crap, sorry about my language, but if you're not having this ultra processed food,
yeah.
You're actually deprived
if you are.
To have it.
Yeah.
Because it will deprive you of your health.
Yeah. And when you say malnutrition, when people talk about malnourishment, or
the cycle.